Hey, what's going on, guys? Today I am here to talk to you about Freddy vs. Jason 2. There's going to be people that are going to say the original 2003 crossover between the slasher icons Freddy and Jason wasn't a success upon its release, but from all the Friday the 13th movies, Freddy vs. Jason tops the list with the most money made. Fans have been eager to get more crossover movies with their favorite villains to happen, including another Freddy vs. Jason movie. Which was said, if you listen to the rumors, was going to include Ash from Evil Dead and Army of Darkness or Halloween's Michael Myers. But that was years ago, and I think those were just speculations and rumors. I'm not 100% positive. Freddy vs. Jason Part 2, of course, has never happened, but Sean Cunningham of Friday the 13th has said already that another Freddy vs. Jason movie will be bound to happen in the years to come. He had this to say: "I think the chances are good for a couple of reasons, but I think it will ultimately be a marketing concept. Right now, I think the audience would have to start getting bored with the Friday movie by itself or the Freddy movies by itself. I don't think it's going to happen in the next short period of time, conceivably in 5 years. The other reason that I think it's a possibility is that we spent so much effort in trying to find a way to get the two of them together in a movie that was action-packed and unpredictable, that we had lots of material that was unused. It becomes possible to use it, or at least the basic ideas or structural ideas that are already in place. We don't have to start from scratch." So they have a good basis of what they already might want to go off of and how to add to it. So maybe we'll see one in the next 5 to 10 years, hopefully. So the only thing that we really need to worry about is a good Freddy. Big dudes, Derek Mears played Jason in the newest Friday the 13th, the 2009 reboot. He was good. But really, for a good Jason, you just need to have a big dude. Like a really big dude that can play a good Jason. I mean, Jason doesn't talk or anything, but you just need a really big dude. But Robert Englund has said in the past that he won't be Freddy anymore, and a lot of people didn't like the actor who portrayed Freddy in the reboot, who was Jackie Earle Haley. So that's pretty much it. Just let me know what you guys think. And there's going to be more videos on the way, including the Child's Play reboot, Wolf Creek 3, Saw, and Leatherface. All of these were recommended to me by Corey Joseph. If you guys have any more ideas or movies that you want me to cover, just send me a message, and I'll most likely cover it. And that's pretty much it, and I will see you next time.